Call on stage none other than
yes, thank you so much. Hi guys, hi everyone, and especially to all the kids. Hello. Did you like the trailer? Did you like the promo?
Yeah.
Louder, louder.
Yeah.
That's better. Now I want you to say Budhia Singh born to run. Say it, repeat. Louder, once more. And do you know what Budhia Singh's favorite dialogue was? About Budhia Singh?
Yes.
All right. Because each one of us should ask ourselves that very important question. Because there was one man, his coach Biranchi Das, who believed in him, who dared him to dream. It's a special story because this five-year-old boy ran 48 marathons. He ran a distance of 65 kilometers. Budhia Singh is also very special because it asks several other questions in the larger realm. As a country in India, do we produce enough Olympians? In the larger comedy of nations, as a sporting nation, does India produce enough Olympians, enough sportsmen at an international level? Those are the larger questions of Born to Run. We have a very, very special panel this afternoon, and I'm going to call them one by one, starting with Dr. Somendra Pal. Mr. Ajit Andare, the man at the helm of Viacom 18, COO of Viacom 18 Motion Pictures, please on stage. And the man who made, who dared Budhia to dream, the man who plays the role, Manoj Bajpayee, two-time National Award winner. And do all of you love football? You love football?
Hi everyone.
Usual films, we've often been asked this question. People asked us, why did you do Bhag Milkha Bhag? Why did you do Maji? This is not the conventional cinema that...